the other chapters, and that is, number one, any organism so small that it can only be seen with a microscope is called, of course, a microorganism. Number two, a disease that has a sudden and severe onset is described as, what is that?
Acute,
right? Acute. Do you know what the difference is between acute and chronic?
Long life, right.
The general rule of thumb is that if you have some sort of condition, abnormal condition, anything less than 6 months is considered acute, and anything that goes beyond 6 months is considered chronic. Okay? And there's a lot of things that, abnormal conditions and pathologies that assume either the acute state or the chronic state. Okay? I'll tell you something very interesting about American healthcare, which I really shouldn't be saying.